Well, as CTO, we had to assess our current data center situation. We're coming from a legacy data center scenario where on-premise, we have older technology, we have a data center that has infrastructure that's aging. So in that regard, we had to consider what is the latest, what's modern. And in looking at the various options, a hybrid cloud approach, which included both on-premise and some off-premise capabilities, what we were able to do is balance our workload from a legacy data center to a partner colo location, and we had to take into consideration several different things. Number one is we had a lot of single points of failure. Our resiliency was very low in the sense that with almost 2,000 servers, any one of those servers could have an issue. So our business continuity was really not there. Our disaster recovery was also in a legacy sort of model. So in transforming both of those, we had to consider what is our data center architecture, what are our data center locations going to look like in the future. And in that regard, we had to design that resiliency in a hybrid cloud approach, one that was not producing any more risk to our cancer center, which includes a hospital, and we're the academic medical center for the University of South Florida. So we have residents coming in, we have clinical research, we have pure research, we have a lot of people depending on the servers, the data, the networking that all demarks into our data center. So in designing what the balanced approach was going to be in a new, modern, resilient architecture, we had to make sure that we weren't taking what was in the legacy environment and making new risk as it relates to all of the people that depend on us. So in our institution, we have seven different corporate entities. Each one of those has some different needs. So in defining what our data center architecture was going to look like, we had to make sure that we were going to serve each one of those corporations, if you will. So the design that we went forward with was a hybrid cloud approach. This approach now is serving us in several different ways. It's balanced a workload across environments. In case we have an issue in what is remaining in our legacy data center, we have options in terms of business continuity. So our resilience is high. Our security is also more modern than it was in the sense of using VMware products. We've now taken a lot of physical servers and virtualized them into the software-defined data center approach. So we bought into SDDC. It's something that we've partnered with VMware, Dell, EMC, VMware, and it's been a great partnership so far.